Hello everyone and welcome once again to MJ's Maths and Stats. That's MJ Magic Studio to you. I am your host, your dost, and as usual in the ghost mode, Mohit Jain. So we are on to the new series with this new platform, Higher Pro. And as per our experience, there would be 20 to 30 questions in aptitude, which you need to answer in 20 to 30 minutes with the no negative marks, and each question will carry one mark. As far as this bifurcation is concerned, this aptitude section, which I am going to deal with in this series, is with maths and reasoning. As far as numerical ability, or what they might call it like quant math ability, is concerned, 35 to 40% questions. Maybe like if it is out of 20, 7 to 8 questions would be from quants, what they call is quants for maths or quant math ability. 2 questions can be from data sufficiency or deductive logic. Chances are it might be from data sufficiency. 2 to 3 questions from data interpretation. Then rest, whatever it is, it will be from reasoning. So something around 8 to 10 questions. And in reasoning, you will have verbal reasoning, non-verbal reasoning, that is pictures, puzzles. You will have a puzzle or a sitting arrangement type question where a caselet would be given and at least 3 questions would be asked from the same caselet. Then they have a special group called attention to detail. Attention to details, or eye for details, something like that they might call it, where we need more of detailing, reading, and then we will try to answer. So I would be covering up all these 6-7 sections. Verbal, non-verbal, logical reasoning, attention to detail, data analysis, what they call data interpretation, data sufficiency, deductive logic, puzzles, and quant math ability in different section. And we'll try to see what different kind of questions can be asked. These are a sample question, but I'm sure that you will end up getting the same kind of question. Not the exact question, obviously, but same kind of question. So please make note of these questions very thoroughly and practice the similar kind of question from wherever source possible. Question will be there on your screen. Pause the session, try to solve it yourself, and then look out for the answers. In this particular session, we are sharing questions from reasoning, other prototype questions which you need to do. DIY, do it yourself, and then look out for the solution. So, not to waste more time, let's start now.